Hello friends, welcome to Winners 10 YouTube channel. In this video I am going to share you how we can change the SAP GUI theme. Go to Visual Design, click on Theme Settings, and here you can see two fields: Select Theme. Billy's theme is the default theme, and Fallback Theme. Billy's theme is the default theme for SAP GUI 760, but we can change it to SAP Signature Theme to change the interface look. And similarly, we can also change the main theme of SAP GUI from Billy's theme to Classic Theme or SAP Signature Theme. And here we can also change the font size. Just uncheck the default font settings for Billy's theme and change the font or the font size. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe Winners 10 YouTube channel and activate the bell icon to receive notifications on latest video uploads. Thank you so much.